No. I'll trim the bushes myself.
Much more to my liking.
I am Harriet Lawler. Leaving my obituary to chance is completely unreasonable to me. You made their lives sound full of achievement. That's what you'll be doing for me. Here's the names of a few hundred people.
She's really interested in knowing how she'll be remembered.
Forceful.
Hateful woman.
Angriest vagina this side of China.
I hated her.
I was her gynecologist.
I hated her so much.
If there's just one thing about her that's nice.
If she were dead, that would be nice. How's that?
I overestimated you as a writer.
The problem isn't with my writing. You are the problem.
The deceased must have touched someone's life.
I hear you kids are at risk.
Oh, it's community service.
Excuse me?
You're white and you're here.
This is true. The deceased should be admired by their co-workers.
I'd like a job as a disc jockey.
I'm Dawn.
No, you're out.
What up?
It's my intern.
The deceased should be loved by their family. My child and I have not had any contact for decades.
I didn't know we were going to have an audience. You told my boyfriend he wasn't good enough for me.
I was hoping maybe he would prove me wrong.
It was our engagement party.
I am who I am.
Your heart is unable to meet your body's needs.
We're going to help shape a legacy.
To write a story before it's over.
You're a great writer.
As I live and breathe.
Well, from the looks of it, I'm not sure you do.
It's been 22 years. I never regretted it.
Don't have a nice day. Have a day that matters.
I'm just not ready to close this chapter of my life.
Yours hasn't even begun.
Harry, what do you think you're doing?
Punch it!
The act will probably end up with you and me in jail.
What about me?
Juvie.
I'm in.